darling? Yeah. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, Amber. Name something you have better taste in now than you did 10 years ago.
Fashion.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how physically fit are you?
8.
Name an appetizer that might be deep fried.
Onion rings.
Fill in the blank. Body of blank.
Pass.
Name the dirtiest room in the house.
Bathroom.
Fill in the blank. Body of blank. You'll be okay. Name something you have better taste in now than you did 10 years ago. You said... Fashion survey said... There you go. On a scale of 1 to 10, how physically fit are you? You said... 8, survey said... That's good. Name an appetizer that might be deep fried. You said... Onion ring, survey said... That's good. Fill in the blank, body of blank, you said. And then name the dirtiest room in the house. You said, bathroom, survey said. There you go. All right. All right, Renee, Amber did pretty good. She got you almost what she needed. She almost got you halfway there. She got 92 points. You need 108. You ready?
Yes.
All right, let's remind everybody of Amber's answer. 25 seconds on the clock, please. All right, here we go. Name something you have better taste in now than you did 10 years ago.
Fashion.
Try again.
Makeup.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how physically fit are you?
8.
Try again.
6.
Name an appetizer that might be deep fried.
Pass.
Fill in the blank. Body of blank.
Water.
Name the dirtiest room in the house.
Bathroom.
Try again.
Kitchen.
Name an appetizer might be deep fried.
Shrimp.
Good job, Renee!
All right, let's see. Name something you have better taste in now than you did 10 years ago. You said... Makeup survey said... Clothes and shoes was number 1. On a scale of 1 to 10, how physically fit are you? You said 6. Survey said?
Nice one.
5 and 6 was tied for the top answer. Name an appetizer that might be deep fried. You said shrimp. Survey said? Mozzarella cheese sticks. Was number 1. Fill in the blank. Body of blank. You said water. Survey said water. Water was the number 1 answer. Name the dirtiest room in the house. You said kitchen. Survey said bathroom. Bathroom's number 1. Almost. $5 a point, $885. And they're coming right back on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time, folks.